Are you interested in growing your business to its full potential? Are you a top-notch professional that AIA could be looking for? If so, call 877-212-7324 to hear more. AIA, a community of professionals geared for growth.
Hi, I'm Joe Haley. You're watching The Joe Show. Today on The Joe Show, I have more new products from the Dallas show that we just had 2 weeks ago. Now, when I was there, I didn't have enough time to show you everything that I found, so I boxed up some samples, sent them back here to PA, and I want to show them to you right now. Now, we're going to start. I need assistance here from my nameless assistant. We'll call him Faceless Frank. And this is a T-shirt that has a logo on it that will pop when the wearer starts to get hot. Now, I'm going to speed along the process here with a hair dryer, and you'll see that as they start to get hot, all the muscles are going to start to come out, and someone can actually get six-pack abs with very little work other than just getting hot. Now, this is great for gyms, as you can see here. It's also good for sports teams. I'm going to put him back. The owner of this company played football at SMU, and they are the Mustangs. So for that university, they put the Mustang logo on the front of the T-shirt, and underneath, they put their motto, which was all grit, no quit. And they gave them to the football players. When they went out to practice, they saw the logo. When they were done practice, they took off their jerseys and their shoulder pads, and all they had on there was a logo with the message across. So if you have clients who are looking for something different and really unique in the way of T-shirts, this would be a good item for them. Now, this next product, I showed something very similar to this in the ASI show in Orlando. This is actually a porcelain mug, though it looks like it is made off paper and has a rubber lid. This one's different because it comes with its own spoon. So if the user wants to put milk or half and half or sugar or sweet and low into their coffee or tea, they have a spoon here they can start with all by themselves. So if you have cafes and coffee shops as clients, this would be a good item for them. Or if you got clients who are looking to give something to their reps or their employees who travel in, whether it's on a train or they drive in and they drink their coffee on the way, that would be a great employee appreciation gift. The next product I want to show you. I'm going to show you this. It's in a little plastic sleeve here, and pull out this little guy, and you're going to see it's actually like paper dolls. And this would be great for your clients who have a new department has been formed. They have a lot of new employees in the department. All their names are on the back of their heads there. And they could put everyone's picture on this. They can give it out to all their caring customers. They can give it out to prospects to introduce everyone to a new department. It could be an IT department. It could be a sales and marketing department. But this is something different and unique. And if they mail it, it'll put a little bit of bulk to that mailing and create interest among the receiver. The next product, it's three things I want to show you here. And you got a sports car, and it's a slap bracelet. And we've also got a motorcycle. I slapped it on my wrist again. And finally, we have a trout. Now, this is all customizable. Any shape, anything that your clients have out there can be made into a slap bracelet. And if you got clients going to schools, smaller schools, elementary schools, to give talks on whatever it is, maybe it's a fish hatchery, and they want something unique to give to the students, this would be pretty unique. Also great for trade show events as well. If your clients are exhibiting, they can put their products and services in the form of a slap bracelet, and they can give it out to all those attendees. Now, I'm just going to tell you, Oprah can do it, and if Oprah can do it, why can't you? What am I talking about? How about a book club? You can have a book club, and you can invite your vendors, your clients, and your employees to be part of this book club. And I think it would be a neat thing. You're going to get all of them together reading the same books. Or if you have libraries or any type of bookstores as clients, these are neat. They are bookmarks. They're made out of metal. And they're hefty, but they're not real, real heavy. And what I like, that has a die cut in the middle there, and that little die cut becomes a little hanging charm here. So they're nice bookmarks. Any type of message, an image can be put on there, and it'd be something unique for your clients to do. Have a book club. The next product, and I'm going to hold this up, and let me put them down. Hold on, Matt, see if you can come in. This is actually eye black, and that's the thing that baseball players and football players wear under their eyes to make sure that the sun isn't too much of a problem in the way of glare. And you can see these are all logoed. And this is great for any one of your clients who are sports leagues, baseball leagues, softball, football, high schools, and universities. Of course, the little kids wouldn't be able to have a Crown Royal. And this company also has new versions. This is called Smear. And on the back here, this is called Warrior. I'm going to put one on without the use of a mirror. You'll see how easy it is. Now, if your clients want to get involved in their local sports organization, they can absolutely send out this eye black, and they can give it to those clubs, and those clubs can give it to the kids when they register, or if they're having baseball tournaments or football tournaments or softball tournaments. Everyone can get that. They'll see your client's logo, and they'll see that they are involved with the local community. I have one more product to show you. I'm going to take this off, though, and I'm going to use my laptop here as a demonstration. And what I want to show you is this thing down here in the corner. It is removable. It's sticky, but it's not like a tape sticky. If this gets dirty, it won't stick. You just wash it off. You put it back here. It's actually a screen cleaner. It's a pad, and you can keep it here. You can put inspirational messages on it. Your clients can do that. So they're traveling sales reps, when they open up their laptop, they can see an inspirational message, or it can have numbers for the IT department back home if they're on the road and having laptop trouble. Also, it works great as a mouse pad. If you're using an optical mouse pad, because I don't like using this thing here, if you use an optical mouse pad, it won't work on a shiny surface. So if you're at a desk, you don't have a mouse pad, this just pops right on the computer, and you have one built in. Well, those are all the products I had. Thanks a lot for watching. This is ASI TV.